Hello, and it's the end of the seventh season. Whoa, we already have seven seasons in this file. Amazing. So we ended up again in sixth place in the Portuguese Premier League. We did 51 points, close to the season before. Not that great a season. The problem is we are losing some players due to their contract clauses. And that's kind of avoiding us from moving further up ahead. But that's going to change. We are going to have a better team for this next year. So we will see. Also, my reputation-wise, I am the 14th best manager in Portugal. Worldwide, I am still around the 500 place. So it's hard. It's still hard to move to England. Very hard. So we have to wait for that part of the challenge to happen. Anyway, season-wise, we had this goalkeeper, Jorge Rangel. He played quite well. Then in the defense, we have the traditional Roche. Played another good season. He is clearly improving as a player at 21. Still has room for further improvement. We had the Thiago. Thiago did not the best season ever. And we had also Hugo Henriques. Hugo Henriques also did not the best season ever. So for the next season, we are going to have Banjai here. And let's see how he will perform. In the midfield, we were playing with a player which is no longer with us. We lost him for a contract clause. Thiago here played some games last season. He did not play bad. For the next season, we have this guy, 19-year-old González Pérez. Let's see how he develops. Let's see. In the midfield, we had Demetrius. Demetrius played quite well. And we had a guy, Josie Walter, who is no longer here. We sold him. For the next season, we are going to have this guy, Rachid Belabed, a Belgian player. Let's see how he will perform. In the attacking midfield, we had Custódio, interesting player, but he did not play very well. And then in the attacking position, well, a lot has changed. In the last season, we had Mandrup, Anders Mandrup, very fast player. He had a good season, but did not score lots of goals. We had Raschke, another player from Africa. Again, he had a good season, but only scored 9 goals. And we had Christopher Ward. An English player, a very good stats, and he played well, scored 21 goals, so not bad at all. Now, in the team, so player wise, the top goal scorer was Ward, top league scorer Ward, most goals in a match Raschke, most assists Josie Walter. He is no longer with us, he was sold. The highest average rating was Ward. The most man of the match was Ward. The worst discipline was Roche. Most league appearances for club is Hugo Henriques. Most league goals, Paulo Reis. Youngest player, Lindner. He is no longer with us. And oldest player, Soares, still with us. The Fans Player of the Year, Christopher Ward. Now, for the awards in Portugal, the Player of the Year was Adriano from Sporting, a good Brazilian striker. The most man of match was Adriano from Sporting again. Christopher Ward was in second place. The top goal scorer was Michel Chea. Now on Vitória de Setúbal. He played for Sporting. Christopher Ward came a third, close to winning. The team of the year, well, we had no one this year. Something very interesting is Figo came back to Portugal to end his career. He is now retired, but he played one season with Vitória de Guimarães. Quite fun. No, this is not the Simão. This is not Simão. Oh, sorry. Anyway, back to the awards. The manager of the year was won by João Alves at Sporting. So Boloni is no longer with Sporting. He is currently without a club, and João Alves is now managing Sporting. After well, previously he was manager of Académica. So competitions-wise in Portugal, the Super Cup was won by Passos Ferreira, very surprising. The Portuguese Cup was won by Benfica. Benfica back to winning something. And the Premier League was won by Sporting again, with Rio Ave in second place. Now in England awards, so the player of the year was Wes Brown again from Manchester United. The young player of the year, for some reason they decided to give it again this year, so it was Stefan Jakobsen from Leeds, a goalkeeper. Something else, the FA Trophy was won by Bristol Rovers. The Charity Shield was won by Ipswich, defeating Man United. The Vance Trophy, Oxford. The League Cup, Aston Villa. Villa won the League Cup. And the FA Cup was won by Man United. And Ipswich had won the previous year, so Ipswich is winning a couple cups. The Premier League was won by Manchester United. So Manchester United is the strongest team in England. Their best players are currently Wes Brown, as we have seen. Sol Campbell, yeah, Sol Campbell is here. And Mark van Bommel is also playing for Manchester United. So this was England European Awards. The goalkeeper of the year is Kovacevic from Bayern Munich. The defender is Bonera from Roma. By the way, sorry, I did not show Kovacevic. Here he is. And the midfield is Francesco Totti, now playing at Real Madrid. Francesco Totti has been playing for Real Manchester, now back at Real. Interesting career for Totti. Not realistic, but okay. And the striker is Fausto Rossini, winning again. He had won previously. So Rossini, 30 years old, winning again. Now for the Super Cup, Bayern Munich won. The UEFA Cup, Inter won. And the Champions Cup was won by Dortmund. Dortmund having as best players, you can see Diego Tristan from Spain, Rio Ferdinand from England, and Wales Kevin Offland from the Netherlands. So this was Europe. Now worldwide, the Inter-American Cup, Chivas is winning. The Intercontinental, Bayern Munich. And the World Championship, last winner was Fiorentina. Amazing. International Awards, Saviola won again for the second time from Barcelona. Always at Barcelona. The World Footballer of the Year was Nistelrooy, now playing for PSV. Yeah, he got back home to PSV. African player Osei Kufur from Liverpool, Ghana player. European Rossini winning for the second time from Poma. We have seen him already. And South American Juninho, also winning for the second time, playing for Vasco. And Oceania was RQ for the first time. Viduca did not win. Also notice that Viduca now plays for Juventus and Kuo plays for Barcelona. So RQ was the best Oceania player. Now for the Confederations Cup, last winner was Argentina. The Asian Cup, last winner was South Korea. OFC, last winner Australia. Well, they win always. The Copa America, last winner Brazil. African Nations, last winner Egypt. And European Championship, we know that, well, Italy won again. Italy won again. They beat Austria in the final. So, yeah, they won again. The Olympics, last winner was Argentina, still not played again. I wonder, we should have Olympics this year. We will see. And the World Cup awards, well, you can see it's still the same from 2006. Okay, so this was it. This was the season. See you around for next season. Bye!